Hi guys, welcome back to Taste with Twist. Today we are making Oreo cake with dairy milk center. You'll need only 4 ingredients to make this cake. I have made this cake without oven. It is very rich, chocolatey and is a super comfort food. Before we get into today's video, please subscribe to my channel if you like this video and share this video with your friends. Let's start by taking out our Oreo biscuits. Here I have taken 24 Oreo biscuits. Grind these Oreo biscuits into a smooth powder. This powder has flour, oil, sugar and everything that we need in our cake mix. Now add 3/4 cup of milk, warm milk, preferably little by little, to make a smooth batter. Making a cake can't get easier than this. You can whip up this cake in just minutes. It is easier than buying a cake from a store and it tastes very rich and delicious too. Oreo lovers will become a fan of this cake. Now our cake batter looks ready. Let's add in the final ingredient. Add in baking soda or baking powder. If you are using baking powder, use 1 teaspoon of baking powder. I have added baking soda and have added 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. After adding the baking soda, mix everything well. Our cake batter is ready now. Let's keep it aside. Now for the molds, I have taken aluminium disposable molds. You can bake this cake as a regular cake in a cake mold. Here I'm greasing the molds with some oil. This step is optional. The cake will demold very easily from these molds. You need not grease the molds. After greasing the molds, pour the cake batter to fill 1/2 portion of the molds. Don't fill the molds all the way up to the brim, otherwise the cake batter will overflow and your cake will be ruined. Keep this aside. Now preheat a heavy bottomed aluminium vessel or non-stick vessel with a lid on medium flame for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, remove the lid and place the cake molds plate into the pan. You can see there is a ring cutter on the base. The plate should not touch the base of the vessel directly. Always make sure to elevate the surface. Like I have placed a cookie cutter, you can use a bowl or katori. We have not placed our dairy milk yet into the cake molds. After baking the cakes for 5 minutes, remove the lid and place 3 to 4 pieces of dairy milk chocolate in the center of the molds. You can use any other chocolates, dairy milk, milky bar, even germs or chocolate compounds will work fine. After you are done placing chocolates into the cake batter, push them into the cake batter and simply drag the cake batter over them to sort of seal the cake. Now cover this with a lid and cook on low medium flame for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, check with a toothpick at the sides of the cake. Don't prick in the center as there will be chocolate. If the toothpick comes out clean like this, then the cakes are baked. If not, cover with lid and bake them for 2 more minutes. Again check with the toothpick and if the toothpick comes out clean, take them out of the vessel. Do not let these cakes cool down. Simply tear off the mold and serve the cakes on a plate or have them with a spoon in the mold itself. The choice is yours. I would have them in the mold itself, but just for the sake of the video, I am serving it into a plate. The cake is very hot at this point. Serve this cake hot and it will be very tasty. Don't let this cake cool down. Again, the choice is yours. If you like a cool down cake, you can totally have it as you wish. But do try this very easy and tasty recipe at home and let me know how it goes for you. As always, thanks for watching. Until next time, bye.